no pass. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get.
Hi guys, it's Emerald and welcome back to my channel. And I know I haven't been posting in such a long time like I usually do, but that's because I just got back to school, so it's been really busy. So in this video I'll be showing you DIY back to school breakfast ideas, and these don't have to be back to school, but they can just be back to school. I already did a video on this, but I'm not gonna link it down below or anything because it was a really bad video. So I'm making a newer, updated version that actually has breakfast ideas that will keep you full or that you can take on the go. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you will enjoy it, or if you do enjoy it or whatever. And also comment down below what video I should do next. I have had a few suggestions from you guys, so I am keeping it into consideration. Consideration. I will try my best to do those videos for you guys if you really enjoy them. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So in a white bowl, I'm just pouring in my oats, and I had a bit of an accident, so just ignore that. I think this always happens, even, I don't know why. But then I just took some honey and then I mixed that in really well, and I kept adding in honey, as you can see. The sound better anyway. And then I just mixed that really well, and after that I added some dried fruits because I like adding dried fruits into stuff like this, and I folded it in, and then I just really made sure that that was like really sticky. And now I'm taking a pan and I'm lining it up with some foil, and then I folded the edges or the excess pieces of foil on the sides, and then I just spun it around again. And then I took some butter and I just spread it on my foil tin thing so that it wouldn't stick. Now I'm taking my mixture and I'm just pouring this into my tin, and I just use my spoon to kind of scoop the pieces out. And at first I used my spoon, but I found it easier to wet my hands to spread the mixture. Once this was baked for about 10 minutes, I guess, I used a knife to carefully peel it off the foil, and it kind of broke apart a bit, but whatever. And then I cut it into bar shapes, and that was it. This was the finished product. I'm in my market diamonds. I'm a market diamond. Could even make that Tiffany. So in a large bowl, I'm just taking a sieve and I'm going to sift some flour, and I eyeballed all the ingredients, by the way. Next I'm taking baking powder, and then cinnamon, which I love to put in pancakes, and then nutmeg, and then of course sugar. And then I cracked my egg into like the well of the mixture, I don't know. And then I poured in some milk and mixed that really well. And I kept adding milk until my mixture was nice and smooth. I turned on my gas and then I just started to fry my pancakes. Okay, so now I'm just taking a strawberry and I ripped off the leaves, and then I'm taking a jumbo straw and I just pulled the strawberry.
hashtag life hack. And then the strawberry cool concert, right? That is very good, very good. I think you should try. And then I just sliced my strawberry and I made sure I had like thin slices so that there will be like more slices. Yeah. And here are my delicious pancakes, and I'm just taking my lovely strawberries and sprinkling those on top, and I drizzled on some honey for some extra sweetness because I didn't have maple syrup. And then I don't know why, but I saved the leaf for like garnishing or something, I don't know. And here is the finished product, delicious pancakes. So I whisked up some egg and I added some vegetables to make it like an omelette. And at the same time after that I fried my bacon, and I also fried my egg after I fried my bacon. Then I just took some bread and I toast it in the toaster. I toast it. And once it was done, it was nice and toasty. Yeah. And then I buttered my bread. Okay. And then I laid on my egg, and then I just laid on my bacon. And that was it. And then I cut it into two triangles. And I actually added cheese afterwards, but I didn't put it on camera because no one wants to see me putting cheese on my sandwich. So, yeah. Okay. And that was it. Easy and delicious breakfast sandwich. Great to take with you to places. It's just awesome.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you did, and I think I said that in my intro already, but also comment down below, which I also said in my intro already. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, which is down there somewhere, or if you're on an iPad somewhere here, I don't know. But anyway, make sure you subscribe to my channel if you want more videos like this, and also I will see you next time. Bye. I am holding on. I'm holding on. I am moody though.
Actually very good.
I'm looking in power. I'm looking in miracles.